welcome back to my channel. So today I'm gonna make red pepper hummus, and before I do that I'm gonna make tahini first, because tahini is an ingredient that is used in hummus. So I got sesame seeds. Let me measure them first. The recipe I have is like 1 cup of tahini seeds, so I'm like, let me open these. Let's see how much I have. This is a cup, so. I think I got exactly a cup, I don't know. Yeah, a bit less, but. So that's all my seeds. Okay. So it's a little less than a cup. That's fine. I don't want to make too much. So the first step is, I'm going to eat one. Okay, so anyways, first step is you got to toast your sesame seeds. So I already have this nice and hot. Spatula, looks like someone bit it. I don't know why. But you're gonna like kind of like mix them around so they're nice and toasty. I'm gonna toast them a little bit. Should take like, I think it's like 2 or 3 minutes, so. I'm not gonna lie, my body is hurting today. Like, I don't know what's going on. I went for a walk, and I don't know if my walk was too long or something, but like my legs were hurting, my arm has been hurting a lot. It's like, what's going on with me? Like, ugh. It sucks getting old. That's why I'm trying to eat better. It's hard though. Ugh. Yeah, I'm excited for this hummus. I love hummus. I love red pepper hummus. And then, ooh, I bought some like bread for this, so I'm excited. Alright, so I think they're nice and toasty and they're starting to smell. So I'm gonna make them for a little bit longer. Mm, they're starting to smell pretty good actually. Okay, I'm gonna stop. And I'm just gonna keep stirring it for a minute. So like it cools down a little bit before I pour it into my little processor. But yeah, they look nice and toasty, ready to start grinding them. Wow, they smell pretty good. All right, so I don't know if you could tell, they're like nice and toasty. Oops, I'm like, I spilled a lot, so. All right, so I'm going to my little food processor thing that I have. Wait, hold on, I gotta put the music down. I got loud. Alright, you probably still hear the music, that's fine. I just put down a little bit. So, I carefully pour it in here. You probably can't even see my laptop. I'm like the worst camera setup. Well, maybe not the worst, but I don't really know how I look, so it's hard to like adjust because my front camera's broken. So anyways, I'm talking too much. Okay, so we got it all in there. Alright, so let's get my little recipe here. Okay, and then so we're gonna process it until they're like crumbly. I'm like, can you even see? So I got my little processor. I'm like, which one is it? Like, are they even shredding? I don't know. Okay, that's better. Okay, I'm gonna blend it more. Okay, there we go. Yeah, so it's nice, crumbly texture. This one pretty good. Okay, so once it's crumbly, let's see. Alright, so then I'm gonna add 2 tablespoons of a neutral oil. So I got canola oil. And then you can also add salt to taste. And then I don't really have a tablespoon, so I'm just gonna eyeball it. Let's hope I don't pour too much. Okay, I think that should be good. And then I'm gonna scrape it also. Salt too. Put my elbow. And a little bit more oil, just a little bit. I keep scraping it. I feel like it's getting there already though. This smells pretty good. There's like too much excess though. Let's see. I'm like, can you see? Okay, that's a good angle. Smooth and oily on the surface, but then like you dip the thing in there and it's like kind of like crumbly. But I think she's done, so yeah, it's a she. Yeah, it's like peanut butter. Alright, let me taste it. They just need more salt. Might not be too much salt, but that's okay. Alright, Yeah, it almost tastes like peanut butter. It's weird. I'm like, it's kind of weird. All right, I think she's ready. So I'm gonna put her in a jar. This jar that I had for like nacho cheese, I'm just freezing. Luckily, I can take out the blade. Like, I don't want to wash this because I'm just gonna mix it into the hummus anyway, so I might not wash it. I'm lazy, y'all. I'm trying to save water, just kidding. Alright. And the recipe I used, it said you can start up to a month, so. I like eating it. It's not bad. Alright, no, I should wash it. So I'm gonna wash my dishes and then I'm gonna make the hummus. Alright, so I got all my ingredients ready. Oh wait, hold on. I need to drain the peppers. So I'm making this easy for me. I'm just using canned garbanzo beans that are already cooked and already roasted red peppers. So let me drain these real quick. Oh, there's like a thing on it. Start anyway. So it says add the tahini. Okay. Quarter cup of tahini? Okay. I don't know how much that is. I'm just gonna guess. I'm gonna put like, honestly, I think it's like half of this. Yeah, I ended up not watching it because I got lazy, but let's see. I'm gonna put like that much in there. Because it says Yeah, quarter cup of tahini and quarter cup fresh lemon juice. I have my lemon juice here. I don't know if that's too much, but I'm like, let's try it. And I'll just have more tahini or something. Grind that first. Oh, I need butter. Use a spatula. Ooh, I'm a little bit everywhere. So I'm gonna put that down a little bit. So then I'm gonna add, and then I'm gonna add my oil, olive oil. So my goodness, I have like no space. I need to really change my setup. But it says 2 tablespoons olive oil. That should be good. And then olive oil, garlic. Got my garlic here. I'm like trying to get it all in there without touching it. So add the garlic. Cumin, cayenne. Half a teaspoon of cumin. Just gonna put like that much. And a pinch of cayenne, so just gonna put a little bit in there. Okay, so then I'm gonna blend that. And I gotta scrape it again. Like glue all over. I'm like, it flew all over. Oops. I'm making a mess. That's okay. It's a contained mess, at least. I like at least. And then it says to add half of the chickpeas. Alright, so I'm gonna add about half of these. Okay. I'm gonna scrape again. I have to add more oil. Tasting like hummus so far. Oh my god, it's tasting like hummus. Alright, I'm gonna add the rest of the chickpeas. Okay. Might be too much stuff in there. Alright, and then the recipe does say if it's too thick, you can add like water. And it specifically says aquafaba, which is I guess the water that was left over from you either cooking the chickpeas or the canned chickpeas, so I'm gonna add a little bit of this water to it. Like a little bit. So it smooths out. So let's see. Let's see if that helps. It's like really like slow. So, damn, it's kind of really thick too. Tastes good though. Alright, I'm gonna add a little bit more water and I'm gonna add the peppers now. I'm actually gonna put some peppers aside for the topping. Processor's too small. I'm just gonna like kind of stuff some of this down so it gets blended. Oh man, this don't look so great. I'm gonna have to switch to the other blender. Let's see if it'll mix up at least. All right, I just gotta keep pushing it. Uh-oh, it's a little too wet now. Added too much water. Oh no, it's like really watery. Uh-oh, I'm not happy with that. So, I think I added too much water. I didn't realize that the peppers had water still in them. So, it's a little bit like. It's a bit watery. Oh, no. Alright, so I have my veggies already ready. Here, let me try it with a cucumber. It's actually not bad. I just add salt. I need more salt. I have more cayenne. Oops.
the biggies. I spent most of my cash on the top of the tip. If we don't think about the deflecting less of them and shit, and you'll have for my own projection.
Yeah, I really like hummus with cucumbers. I got these like tiny little cucumbers. They're not bad. I think it's watery, but it's fine. I could deal with it. So I'm gonna serve myself some. Oh, and then I got naan bread. Yeah, so I got some naan bread. I went to Whole Foods. So I've been going to Whole Foods and like kind of spoiling myself with food. So I'm gonna toast like. I think I'm gonna toast one and like I'll just rip it up and like dip it in there. And I got my carrots, my cucumber, because that's how I like to eat my hummus with like, I really like it with the carrots and cucumber, I don't know why. And bread. I was gonna get pita bread, but the naan was cheaper, so I got this one, so I'm gonna toast it and enjoy my hummus. Alright, so I plated up my hummus. I put more cayenne pepper on top, and then I chopped a little bit of the red pepper and put it there. And then I got my cucumbers, carrots. I got my naan bread in this little plate, but it's nice and hot. So, it's still good. It's just watery, but I don't know if I'm using the canned peppers. Not to add too much water, and wait till I add the peppers and then add water. So. Very good. And I got this drink too. It's like a sparkling user drink. It's so good. It's like sparkling lemonade. I was from Whole Foods. Like I said, I've been going to Whole Foods, so. I'll rate this 9 out of 10 because the consistency wasn't there, but it's still good. So, thank you for watching. Oh my god, cutie. It's gonna jump on me. Ah, cutie! What's up, baby?